Hi children, today topic area of trapezium. Then we know perimeter of the trapezium. What is perimeter of the trapezium? Here here trapezium has how many side? Trapezium has four side. Then its perimeter means sum of the length of this four side. Sum of the length of four side of this trapezium is known as its perimeter. Then next, find out the area of a trapezium. How to find out the area of the trapezium? Here a formula: area of a trapezium is equal to half into sum of the length of parallel sides, sum of the length of parallel sides multiply perpendicular distance between them. Here area of a trapezium is half into sum of the length of parallel sides. Sum of the length of parallel sides multiply perpendicular distance between this parallel side. Then look here, which are the here we know trapezium has a pair of parallel sides. Look here, which sides are parallel? This side and this side. So we can give A and B. Look here, A and B are parallel side, and perpendicular distance between them means distance between this two parallel side means this distance is known as perpendicular distance between this parallel side. Is clear? Then we get its area. Then is equal to, one more time we can reduce, then half into perpendicular distance. What is perpendicular distance? We can write height means half h into sum of the length of parallel side. Means here which A and B are parallel side, so we can write sum of the length of parallel side A plus B. Is it clear? Here area of a trapezium is equal to half into h. Height means the perpendicular distance between parallel side multiply sum of the length of parallel side. This is sum of the length of parallel side. In shortest form, we can write this half into h into a plus b. Do you understand what is h? H is perpendicular distance between parallel side, and a plus b means a and b are parallel side. Is it clear? Then take exercise 11.2. It's the first question. Look, then a question, read from your textbook. The shape of the top surface of table is a trapezium. Then find the area if its parallel sides are 1 meter and 1.2 meter and perpendicular distance between them is 8. Here what sides are given? Parallel sides 1 meter and 1.2. This you can write 1 and 1.2 meter. And perpendicular distance, what is perpendicular distance between 0.8 meter? So we can find out its area. Means here which shape? Trapezium shape, top surface of the table. Find out its area. Then top surface of the tables. Table which shape? Trapezium shape. Its sides, parallel sides given, and its height also given. So we can find out area of a table top. Then area of table top, we can write A is equal to 1.2 meter, B is equal to 1 meter, and H is equal to 0.8 meter. Do you understand? A and B parallel sides length, and H is perpendicular distance between these two parallel sides. So we can find out the area of question number 1, exercise 11.2. It's the first question. Here area of table top is equal to which formula? We can write half into H into A plus B. Here half fixed number, and what is H? 0.8. Then bracket A plus B. A is 1.2 plus B is 1. So we can write half into 0.8 into what is 1 plus 1? 2.2. Then look at this 2 and this cut. Then what is 0.4? So look. 0.4 into 2.2, we get, or without a decimal we can multiply this, 22 multiply 8, 22 multiply 4 is equal to 88. Then look how many decimal digits, here 1 and this also 1, so total 2 decimal number. So from the right side 1, 2 decimal before, then what is here 0.88 meter square. So area of the tabletop is equal to 0.88 meter square. The next question, look, question number 2. The area of a trapezium is 34 centimeter square, and length of one of the parallel side is 10 centimeter, and its height is 4 centimeter. Find the length of other parallel side. Here area given and height given, and then one parallel side also given. Then next we find out the other parallel side, length of the other parallel side. Then area of trapezium is equal to half into H into A plus B. Here what are given? Area is given. What is area? Area is equal to 34 centimeter square, and the length of the parallel side 10 centimeter, and its height, then A we can write 10 centimeter, and height is equal to 4 centimeter. Find the length of the other parallel side, means here find out this. For example, here this same, here A is equal to 10, height 4 centimeter, and find out this side. Total area is given. What is total area? Area is equal to 34 centimeter square. So we know area of the trapezium is equal to half into H into, then into A plus B. A plus B means sum of the parallel side. Then is equal to what is area of the trapezium? Here we can apply the value. Then area of the trapezium is equal to 34. So we can write half into H, which number? 4. Then bracket A 10 centimeter. Plus B is not given, so we rather that place we write B. Then is equal to which number? 34 centimeter square. Is it clear? Then next this we can cut. Look, this the half and 2 and this 4 cut, which number? 2. Then look, 2 into 10, 20 plus to B is equal to 34. Is it clear? This 2 and 4 we cut here and we get 2. Then 2 outside, so inside number multiply by 2, we get 2 into 10, 20, and 2 into B, 2B is equal to 34. Then look, 2B stand which side? Left side, and 20 go to right side, so its sign will be changed. So 2B is equal to 34 minus 20. What is 34 minus 20? Is equal to 40. So B is equal to 40 by 2 is equal to, what is answer? 40 divided by 2 is equal to 7 centimeter. Is clear? So length of the other parallel side is equal to, what is, find the length of other parallel side. So we can write length of other is equal to, sorry, 7 centimeter. Is it clear? The next question.